Again, I am explaining. So here, we can substitute qx value, d by dx of minus k, dy by dx, dt by dx, and qy value like this, qz value like this. So we can write it as this term as, these are the constant term, these are the constant term, minus k, dy and dz, and dx are the constant term. Now we can multiply this d by dx into dt by dx. So here, d by dx of dt by dx means d square t by dx square, like this. And next one, and this term is also plus minus of k into delta x, delta y, delta z. So what is this term? D square t by dy square plus d square t by dy square plus some third one minus k into dx delta x delta y delta z into d square t by dz square plus mcp dt by d small t, mcp dt by d small t. Okay, mcp dt by d small t. So here mass equal to, here delta x, delta y, delta z and qg. So this is common term, delta x, delta y, delta z. This is also common term, this is also common term, this is also common term. Now we can substitute these mass values as, so here mass equal to density into volume. So here density into delta x, delta y, delta z value. So we can substitute mass value in this equation. So now mcp dt by d small t is equal to, m means density into delta x, delta y, delta z into cp dt by d small t. Okay, so here both say we can cancel it, dou x, delta x, delta x, delta y, delta z into qg is equal to, so delta x, delta y, delta z, so minus k d square t by dx square, and plus into minus minus k into d square t by dx square, dy square, plus into minus minus k into d square t by dz square, dz square plus this term. So density into cp into dt by d small t, dt by d small t. So here this is the common term. Now we can cancel. So here the minus sign value is here. So now we can write it as k d square t by dx square plus k d square t by dy square plus k d square t by dz square plus qg is equal to rho into Cp into dt by d small t. Rho into Cp into dt by d small t. So now you can simplify it. So here d square t by dx square. So k can get common. d square t by dx square plus d square t by dy square plus d square t by dz square plus qg by k is equal to rho cp by k into dt by d small t. Rho cp by k into dt by t small t. This is the Cartesian coordinate system equation. This is the Cartesian coordinate system equation. This is the Cartesian coordinate system equation where now we can write it top of this section. D square t by dx square plus d square t by dy square plus d square t by dz square plus qg by k. So here k is equal to thermal conductivity of the given material. So rho cp by k into dt by d small t. So here where rho cp by k is equal to 1 by alpha, where rho cp by k is 1 by alpha. So here alpha is equal to, so here alpha is thermal diffusivity. Here alpha is thermal diffusivity of solid in terms of meter per second, in terms of meter square per second. So here alpha is equal to k by rho into cp. So here alpha is equal to k by rho into cp. So here heat conduction by heat storage. Heat conduction by heat storage, or otherwise thermal conductivity by heat storage. Thermal conductivity by heat storage. So here this is the important formula. So this is the formula for Cartesian coordinate system. This is formula for Cartesian coordinate system. Where rho cp by k is equal to 1 by alpha. So here 1 by alpha means alpha is thermal diffusivity of solid. So here alpha is equal to k by rho cp. In the gate examinations and as well as BTEC examinations, So this is the important derivation, and we have to remember it from this equation d square t by dx square. So simply we can remember it as d square t by dx square plus d square t by dy square plus d square t by dz square into internal heat generation by thermal conductivity is equal to rho Cp by thermal conductivity into change in temperature by change in time. This is the thermal diffusivity equation. If the temperature of the material not a function with the time, so in this equation if the temperature of a material is not function of time, so that means T is equal to zero. The entire term will be zero. That's why the final equation d square t by dx square plus d square t by dy square plus d square t by dz square